On campus.
And online.
And online.
Check it out.
This is URN.
Good afternoon, and welcome to another installment of Lenton Abbey. As the sun rises over the estate, Lord Bantam and his daughter, Lady Susan, sit down for a spot of breakfast.
Well, isn't this a delightful breakfast, Lady Susan?
Yes, isn't it, Papa?
Here's your post, Master Bantam.
Why, thank you, Mrs. Pugh. Good heavens, what fantastic news. Quick, Mrs. Pugh, run downstairs and make up 6 lash bins. My cousin Mandeville is coming to stay.
Certainly, your lordship.
Oh, Papa, what fantastic news. Do you think he will bring any eligible bachelors? You know how I long for a man in my life.
I certainly hope so. You don't want to end up like your ugly older sister, the spinster. No one to love, no children to look after. God, what a failure.
I couldn't agree more, Papa.
Meanwhile, downstairs, the servants prepare for Cousin Mandeville's visit.
Goodness gracious, get the kitchens ready. Mr. Mandeville's coming to visit.
Mrs. Pugh, would you please calm down? Now there's plenty to be getting on with without you flapping about. Now, Mrs. Pugh, fetch 12 quail eggs, 4 pheasants, a 10-pound ham, 1/2 weasel and a whale omelette. That should see us through lunch at least.
Yes, Mr. Jeeves, but...
No buts, Mrs. Pugh.
But Jeeves, remember the child I gave birth to last month?
Yes, but I don't see...
It's Lord Mandeville's.
Will Mrs. Pugh ruin Lord Mandeville's visit by presenting him with his bastard child? Will Lady Susan ever find a husband? Will Lord Bantam realise his son is a homosexual? Find out next time on Lenton Abbey.